good view of Mackinac Island. Say that these big concrete deadmen over here, where the cables end for the suspension part of the bridge, is the start of the official bridge itself. Although it really officially starts at the shoreline. I'm gonna say that this is where the real bridge is at. So we're almost on to the main part of the bridge. I don't even know if you got my face in this thing. Eventually. Yep, Bob on the farm. Yep. All right, so this is, I think, the start of the suspension part of the bridge. seem to have stopped. I don't know why, but there's tractors ahead of us. So we'll have to see what goes on. That's right. Still doesn't give us a good reason. No, I like driving better. There we go. Pancreatic cancer research is getting a lot of attention from many of the passersby, which is exactly what we were trying to do with it. Made of solid steel. Well, not solid, probably plate steel. Look inside the caisson. All right. say we're 25% of the way over the proper suspension bridge part of the bridge. Spectacular view from the top of the bridge. Thank you. Look at this. Wow. Steady, 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 heavy breeze all the way across.
Awesome!
Isn't it cool? Dead man, where the cables terminate, and that is the end of the suspension portion of the bridge. Now the rest of the bridge is just straight truss bridge construction. Well, my hat's gonna get blown off. Out there and some waves going on. Pretty windy. I think actually they were calling for up to 35 mile an hour winds today on the bridge. I don't know if it got that much, but it was sure windy up there. It's still pretty windy down here. We're not quite off the bridge just yet. going on down to the Little Bear Arena. That green hair is awesome. Thank you. out for a minute.